Here's how we spray painted this in 30 seconds. So first we had to go get our stencils cut out. We did it in a screen printing order. So each stencil had its own color we had to get. So then we went and grabbed all of our supplies, taped up the ground, and then we got started on spray painting. We waited for a little bit in between each layer just so it could dry completely. And again, we did this in a screen printing order. And then this is the final product.